Well, good morning. Welcome to Calvary Baptist Church. Would you stand with us? Before we start singing to the Lord, let's read from His holy word. This is out of Isaiah 40. God gives comfort to His people. Would you read this with me? It says this, how hast thou not known, hast thou not heard, that the everlasting God, the Lord, the creator of the ends of the earth, fainteth not, neither is weary. There is no searching of His understanding. He giveth power to the faint, and to them that have no might, He increaseth the strength. Verse 31, but they wait upon the Lord shall renew their strength. They shall mount up with wings as eagles. They shall run and not be weary, and they shall walk and not be faint. Amen. This morning we sing Everlasting God.
Strength arises, we wait upon the Lord. Wait upon the Lord, we will wait upon the Lord. Strength arises, we wait upon the Lord. We will wait upon the Lord. Wait upon the Lord, our God. You reign forever. Our hope, our strong deliverer. You are the everlasting God.
Believe that this morning? Amen.
Strength arises, we wait upon the Lord. Wait upon the Lord, we will wait upon the Lord. Strength arises, we wait upon the Lord. We will wait upon the Lord. We'll wait upon the Lord, our God. You reign forever. Our hope, our strong deliverer. You are the everlasting God, the everlasting God. You do not faint, you won't grow weary. You're the defender of the weak, and you comfort those in need. God, you lift us up on wings like eagles. You are the everlasting God, the everlasting God.
You do not
faint, you won't grow weary. You're the defender of the weak, and you comfort on wings like eagles.
Amen. 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 Would you continue to worship with us this morning?
Good, you are good. When there's nothing good in me, you are love, you are love, on display for all to see. You are light, you are light. When the darkness closes in, you are hope, you are hope. You have covered all my sins.
You are peace.
You are peace, when my fear is crippling. You are true, you
are true, even in my wandering. You are joy, you're the reason that I sing. You are life, in you death has lost its sting. Praise the Lord. And oh, I'm running to your arms, I'm running to your arms. The riches of your love will always be enough. Nothing compares to your embrace. Light of the world forever. And you are more, you are more. Jesus is all to us this morning, and I hope he is all to you every day of your life. If you know Jesus, there's no one like him. He'll change your life forever. He'll change my life. There's no one else I would want to serve but Jesus. And I thank think the disciples had that same desire. I love what Peter said when Jesus said, "Who do you say that I am?" He said, "You are the Christ, Jesus, the Lord, the one who has the words of eternal life. Where else would we go? You're the one we want to follow because you're all to us." Precious cornerstone, sure foundation, you are faithful to the end. We are waiting on you, Jesus. We precious cornerstone, sure foundation, you are faithful to the end, and we are waiting on you, Jesus. We believe you're all. So let the glory of your name be the passion of the church. Let the righteousness of God be a holy flame that burns. Let the saving love of Christ be the measure of our lives. We believe you're all. Jesus, you are all.
taught us that he would be a father, a mighty God and the Prince of Peace. He promised us that he would be our counselor, and he'd love us with a love that would not cease.
Well, I've tried it, and I found his promises are true. He's everything he said that he would be. The finest words I know could not begin to tell just how much Jesus really means to me. More wonderful than my heart can believe. He goes beyond my highest hopes and fondest dreams.
He's
everything that my soul ever longed for. Everything. So much more, more than amazing, more than marvelous, more than miraculous could ever be. He's more than wonderful. That's what Jesus is to me. That's what Jesus.